Hey YouTube, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. So this is the day after Thanksgiving, which is Black Friday, and I did not do any Black Friday shopping. They will not be getting any of my money and have me looking stupid tomorrow or when I get home spending money I ain't got. I had to come to the store. It seemed like Sunday. I refuse to sleep my weekend away. These people driving bad in this parking lot. I'm at the liquor store, which I don't, just in case I want to have something to drink at the house. I was in my mom's house. I fell asleep at the table. And my cousin taking pictures of me sleep. A mess. And I was wondering why you could see makeup all around my forehead, thinking my baby told me, you ain't contour. I said, girl, no. But then when I really thought about it, the motherfucker had shifted back. He had slid back on my head. I don't give a fuck shit. I was feeling good. I was tired of sleeping. I think what it was, I was tasting food as I was cooking, but I didn't eat nothing. Then by the time I made it home, I ate. Made my son dry. So is anybody doing any Black Friday shopping? Let me know. And were there any really, really good sales out there? Because when I looked online, normally they used to have like cheap TVs and all that. That shit looked higher than like the regular days at the store. So tell me what you got out there that you think was a good deal. And don't go broke trying to buy shit you don't need. All right, bye. Don't forget to like my video, subscribe to my channel. I know I'm looking tired. I had to make myself get up. I think I'm finna go lay back down and get up later on. All right, bye.